Day 2 highlights from Courchevel. The rhythm dance started day 2 here in France. Taking third position, skating to Daddy Cool, True, and Disco Inferno, Katarina M. Ryskova and Danielle M. Rasik from the Czech Republic delivered wonderful skating qualities combined with strong technical scores and producing a 57.04, just 37 one-hundredths behind second place. In second, from Canada, Miku Makita and Tyler Guerrera skated to the music of the 80s and delivered a high-energy and fun program, earning 57.41 to take second position after the rhythm dance. Earning top spot with a full package of the elements and performance at a very high level, Katarina Wolf-Kosten and Jeffrey Chen of the United States earned 64.75 and have the lead going into the Prix. In the women's free program, the altitude affected a number of skaters, but the last four showed no signs of fatigue as they fought for medal positions. Taking bronze and first after the short, Claire Seo of the United States skated last and fought throughout her program to hold on to a medal position, earning 174.80 and the bronze medal. Skating to Milan with a maturity and clean technical performance, Kaya Ryder of Canada earned 177.60 and moved up one spot to capture the silver. Second after the short, Lindsay Thorngren of the United States took her wonderful technical qualities with a personal class and style, earning 181.45 as she captured the first gold medal of the Junior Grand Prix in the last 2 years. Champion here in Courchevel.